Good morning, Joe. This is Tomas with Mercedes-Benz of Westminster. We just spoke about this option of the GLC. I wanted to send you this particular car. This is one of our 2018 loaners. This car has like 8,000 miles or such, so we can still lease it. And they turn out to be pretty good options to get into a pretty new car that we can still lease. As far as size compared to the C-Class, especially the 2010, it's quite a nice jump in volume. It does fit four adults and stuff in the back. I'll show you now the back seats and the back cargo space. But it's doing really, really well because of that. Because it's not a huge vehicle. It drives still like a nice car. It's a turbo-injected engine. But it has that extra space without going to a big SUV. So that's this is one of our kind of top sellers right now because of that. This particular car is actually pretty nicely equipped without going too overboard, so it could be a good option. This has metallic blue with the light seats and the black carpets, which is quite a nice combo. Let's take a look at the trunk. These are all electric, but there is a substantial amount of space there for sports gear and hockey gear and sticks. Obviously those seats go down if you guys need some extra cargo or pass through. Those fall down, but it's definitely a pretty strong option. I'm gonna send this over to you. I guess the next thing will be to meet in person and maybe take one for a drive and see where we're at as far as transition into something newer. We would love to help and be your Mercedes store here in town. Thank you and take care.